Hey guys, MZ here, and welcome to Horizon Zero Dawn. Now, we're on the screen just so that way I can do a little intro, say hey, what's up, hope y'all are doing great. I'm super excited right now, I can't even, oh my gosh. I've wanted to play this game ever since I saw the first cinema scenes or cinematics of it a while back. And now I get a chance to play it, so this is going to be freaking amazing. I don't really know much about the game aside from you play as a girl and you have a bow and you're apparently hunting giant robot things. So this will be a fun little experience for both of us. But without further ado, let's get into it. I speak English. I don't speak French. One of those languages I never really got into. But whatever. So, anyways, I'm just stalling now. Let's get into this, guys. Sony Interactive Entertainment presents a gorilla. By the way, from what I hear, this game is amazing. Ooh. It is already beautiful. Oh my gosh. Oh, he looks cool. I like the blue. Gosh, that is amazing.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
Oh, man. What do we got going on here?
Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good.
Aw.
Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back?
Oh, whoa. What, Oh my god, this game is so beautiful. Oh man, it's like I'm watching
it. It would be the mother who declares, if you had one.
Aw.
The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts.
Oh, that sucks.
Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess.
Whoa.
But their wickedness doomed them. To us, we're left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
Holy crap. And he just wanders out there like, oh my god, look at the size of that freaking thing.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
Dude. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I'm geeking out. I can't help it. This is amazing. Alright, so we have giant mecha beasts that are all over the friggin' place. And he's just wandering around with the kid on his back. Oh yeah, that's freaking great. Oh man.
High Matriarch Tirsa, what is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
I love the Native American aspects. I really do. It's so rare you see stuff like that.
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
We are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then You honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go.
Oh, that's awesome. A lot of, like, historical implications.
This child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation. Oh boy.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Man, we got some intertribal issues going on too. Holy jeez. Man, starting off with the feels and the heavy stuff. Oh, crap. That's cool. Oh my god. Hell yeah, new game. Yeah, you know, we're gonna play on normal, just so I don't get my ass beat.
Aloy! Aloy!
And I think that's our character. And I feel like she's gonna be problematic, getting herself into trouble. Little kids.
Ooh, that's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little ghost? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm?
I'm really curious. Like, I hope they explain what led to the world being like it is. Uh-oh.
Well done. That's a good one. Children, come with me.
Being mean to a little
kid.
She's
an outcast to be shunned.
Oh, that's just... That's just mean.
Oh, come on.
Right? Shouldn't be mean to a little kid. What does a little kid know? Seriously. And now she's gone and... Uh-oh. Okay, she's not hurt. She fell into some water. Alright, she's okay. That's the important part. Holy crap, she's kind of way down. I gotta... Oh, Lord, I gotta fix these. Hold up. Hold the phone here. Settings, difficulty, controls. Y-axis, invert. Thank you. Alright. Whoa. We got a little dodge maneuver. There we go. Okay, now I can frickin' see. Alright. Go into the cave. Well, which way is the cave? Golly. Gosh, this game is freaking beautiful. I'm guessing over here. Oh. I'm guessing over here we have to go. We got a little dodge maneuver. A little roll. Oh, we can jump. Ha! Awesome.
Looks tight, but I can get through.
Oh, we can crouch, and I don't know what that button does, but alright, so we can crouch. Yeah, I just figured that out, thank you.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Oh, dude. I don't know if it's, Jeez, what are those things? Those look like propane cylinders, almost. Oh, but, golly. I'm just getting stuck on the use of color. I mean, she's got a little blue scarf, little blue feathers in her hair. Blue's one of my favorite colors. Purple is, like, top tier, but blue is definitely a close second. And you got kind of the drab gray rocks, and you got the nice, bright, lush greens. Oh, man. And the lighting effects. Oh, my gosh. I'm sorry, guys. I'm geeking out over this freaking game. Alright, so we need to go into the cave and get through.
Ross said never go in places like this.
Yeah?
But I have to find a way out.
Honestly, we probably should have climbed up those vines. I have a feeling that she's gonna get attacked. And Ross is gonna come along and save her, and something bad's gonna happen to him. Are we in an off? Rats. Are we in an office building of some kind? Like, sunk into the ground? Huh. I don't know. Alright, let's... I gotta quit geeking out over this. We gotta get through this and, Oh my gosh, so much stuff going on. Alright, we gotta... Oh, what's that? Oh, what is that? Oh, I wanna get through there. I wanna see what that is. Alright. Are there any... Yeah, I'm so used to playing dungeon crawlers, I'm looking for chests everywhere. Even though I doubt they'll be here because, you know, playing as a little kid. So I doubt the game's gonna freaking outfit us with... Freaking bats. I like bats, but they always have a bad habit of flying out right when you least expect them to.
There's something up ahead.
No, there's a door up ahead. I don't see anything. Ooh. Are we gonna get a critter? Is there gonna be a creature?
What's that? A dead person.
Oh, like, way over there. Holy crap, kid. Your eyes are good.
There's something shiny there.
Alright, we'll look at that in a second. Let's see. Inspect the strange device. Alright, fine. Oh, holy cow, it is a... Kid, how small are you, kid? What? Oh, that's gross. Oh, it even looks like it has a little bit stuck in there. And she's gonna put it on. Oh, little kids. Oh, come on, pick it up. What is it? It's like a... What is that? Like a... An earcom or... Maybe a scanner? Well, that'd be cool. Like... Be able to analyze stuff at frickin'... I don't know how old she is. 6?
Lights. Whoa. Everywhere. How does it do this?
Toggle the focus. Oh, okay. Oh, alright, cool. Oh, they're not gonna let me do it again. Oh, well. Whoa, so it, like... So that's like a neural link. It kind of opens up the... Oh my gosh. Everything's kind of all messed up. Alright, so this is a super future... Excuse me, dead person. This is like super futuristic. I mean, you've got... all sorts of...
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Yeah, what's the... Use the device
How
to scan
How do I get it open?
Let me... There we go. Oh, whoa. So I can do... You can do full scans and...
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Huh. Oh, she can't move very fast at all. Alright. Can we scan other stuff? Oh, that'd be amazing. No, we really can't. Darn it. I was kind of hoping we'd be able to... We'd be able to scan some of this stuff. Nope, nope, can't scan it. Alright, well, let's get back. I gotta quit dinking around here. Where was that thing at? It was right, Oh, I have to go, okay. I gotta go through here and get over to here? Yeah. Whoa. I like this. This is cool. Secure encryption port, holographic data shows. Even lights up the rats. Oh, that's funny. Alright, so we gotta use this thing.
It changed color.
Oh, cool. Alright, so that did that. Whoa. Okay, it won't let us interact with that. So now we gotta run all the way back out and around. And we gotta get back to the door. And...
The door changed color too.
Yeah, it did, but what is that you have on your hip? Is that like a... Is that like a little mini quiver of arrows? Alright, open up. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh, I love this. This is so cool. Alright, can we scan this thing? I would like to. Nope, can't scan it. What is it? Why is it lit up? What are you telling me? You're not telling me anything. Alright, fine. Nothing there. Thought maybe there was a door over there, but nope. Man, everything is like in such an advanced state of decay. I would love to be able to understand some of this stuff. I mean, I kind of get it because it's coming from the kid's perspective. But it'd be kind of cool if you could interact with it and be able to read it.
What's that?
I don't know. Oh, it's another dead person.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Whoa. Talk about echoes of the past.
Show me. Show me again.
Best I can do. He's right behind you. Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Wow. Starting off with the feels right away, huh, game? Jeez, alright. Come on, let's move through, I guess. Oh my gosh. Stalactites in here, stalagmites. Squeeze through the gap. Uh-oh, door shut behind us. We are so boned. Let's check out over here. I know, I should be moving the game along, but... Let's take a look here. Can I... I keep seeing these little insignias, and I keep thinking I can interact with those. Oh, jeez. More corpses. God. That would be horrible, actually, for some little kid to interact with, or to find. I mean, yeah, sure, they're covered in calcium deposits, but still, that would be just, ugh. Either way, it would not be pleasant. Alright, I guess we'll head out. We should, hopefully, be coming out. Seems like it'd be too long of an...
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
Oh, looks like they're all covered in calcium, so they've been here for a while. Well, not calcium. What is that, limestone? Log, Jackson Fry. Oh, whoa.
And pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. And, whoa, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
Wow. Can I scan all of these people? Aw. Data corruption severe? I can't play that one. How many more are there? Jeez. Alright, so we kinda got a little link into the past. A little bit, I guess. Oh, man. Yeah, this stuff is... Like, whatever happened is... Old. I should get used to using this. Oh, hey, Rost.
He found me. Rost found me. Down here. I'm coming. Yeah.
There we go.
Oh, mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come.
He doesn't look any different for being 6 years.
These places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy. Such things are dangerous.
No!
Well, what you gonna do, man?
Well, if you're gonna go sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Ooh. All right. We're gonna get some hunting expeditions. Data mining.
What do they mean?
Whoa. Hi.
Take your bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
You can tell he's trying not to have the feels, but it's not really working. You know he cares about her.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
Oh, see, we have this a little plant
over here. It's called salve brush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Awesome. Actually, we're gonna end this right here, guys.
Aloy, come now. Gather the berries.
Yeah. Alright, I'll get over there and gather the berries. Anyways, we're gonna end this.
I told you. Gather the berries.
Dude, stop.
Pay attention.
We're gonna end this here, and I hope you guys enjoyed at least the beginning portion of the game. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to get into this. But until next time, take care of yourselves. I hope you have a good day, and goodbye.